Hello, J2.0 here, and welcome back to the Last Roman DLC on Attila Total War. Now, I do apologise if I cough or anything, as I've just woken up, but I thought I'd get some videos out before dinner time, because, you know, that is prime time television. Yeah, so I was looking at these units. 16, obviously, versus a 20 stack. Then we have this bad guy over here. I mean, this is worrying. This is... Yeah.
At your command.
We are gonna have to buy these guys. Try and relieve the pressure. Let's do this.
Hear us, Lord!
Hear us, Lord. Those reinforcements could actually help us. You never know. It has been known. Pretty positive about the catapult, which is good. So yes, I think I'll do the dry. I think the dry will be a good one. I mean, yeah, we have a catapult, so that's pretty good. Pretty good. Mostly infantry, but they do have like 5 units of cavalry. I have 4. It's not too bad. Alright, move you guys.
Scout
that good time! Stick them guys at the front. We'll stick these guys behind them. And we'll stick you there. You there. And
warriors eager for blood. Scout
Equite. Wait, is this guy on horseback as well? Oh yeah. Sweet. Wonder if they're... Yeah, he is. He's on horse too. So we're actually even on horse.
Our eastern foes are not used to proper battles. Reinforcing troops, and not a moment too soon.
Oh, thank God for that. We're just gonna send them to take care of him. So colourful these units, though. Look how colourful they are. I don't want to kill them, I want to eat them. They look tasty. They look like those nice little cookies. I've got colours on them, I can't remember what they're called now. Pistachio? Nah, that's a nut. Oh, wow. Yeah, don't fire on them. Fire on them. The tightly compact units. Fire on them. Heavy spear infantry, yeah. Fire on them, guys. Spire. Spire on those guys. Okay, you wish to send out your cavalry like that, you fools. Go on, we will absolutely smash these guys. Quick! Heal war! It's a testudo, isn't it? Send them in a rage. Go. Fill the gap.
God, give us strength. Engage. Fast pace.
Come on. Take them out.
Heaven can wait. Forward. Limitani. We hunger for blood.
Use the fire. That should help. Okay. At least they're raining down fire on these guys. That's good.
At the double. Form loose formation.
heavy shot. Fire on those guys. Hope it's a dipping shot. Nice. They're collapsing. I think they're firing on the enemy.
Loose. Burn them. Scout Edwards. Cut them down.
Yeah, fire on them.
The enemy have rallied their units. Charge! Back! Back! The men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing.
Ah, yes, they've got the. I knew it. Those fucking spearmen.
We'll kill them all.
Go on, kill them.
Our men are rallying.
I do love the the berserker fucking axemen. They're awesome. These guys. Oh, heavy axe. Yeah, Germanic axemen. Go on. Get in there. Actually, yeah, don't fire on them. Fire on them. Oh shit, we got that middle breaking. That's no good. Go on, go in the centre. I mean, attack the flank. Yes! Haha! Take them out!
The men are broken and are fleeing!
Ah shit. Quick! Quick! Yes, there we go.
Quickly now.
Pull back. Pull back.
Riders, advance! The men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing.
There we go. Oh, you're getting surrounded. All right, axemen. You know what to do. Tarez! Let's go. Quick. Quickly now! Oh shit, my general, there's only 7 men left. Will he die? 6 men left. Oh, he's such a good general. Oh, come on, spearmen! No!
At your service. Spears ready.
Oh, fuck!
Back.
No, that was my fault.
The men are broken and our general departs the battle, injured. The men may lose heart.
Yes, but he's alive. So, that's excellent.
The men's resolve is failing.
No. 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 We were so close. Fuck.
Spear infantry, ready.
Ready.
The men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing.
Defensive testudo.
I love that sound.
Take command.
Go on.
Keep
Charge us, fool.
Engage!
Look at that run.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
And we just have to take on their general, and then it's practically even.
The enemy general is dead.
Yes. Get in.
Warriors of Christ. Break the lines.
I thought we were going to lose for a sec.
Mounted warriors.
Whew, thank.
Today is yours.
Whew. Oh, it's close. So, yeah, we've beat them down to 222. We are like 260, maybe something like that. Yeah, 267. Cool.
We hunger for battle.
That's right, lad. Get the fuck away from our cities and towns.
Commander?
Commander? They'll have moral training for infantry. That sounds pretty good. Can I take him out? Yes, I can. We're just gonna auto-resolve that. Be aggressive. Really take it to him. Go on. Go on, yeah, go on. Ah, yes. Get in. Take him down.
That's your command.
Look at this guy now, it's like four stars there. I don't know what that means, if it's the army itself, but this guy's like six stars now. Six star general. Oh yes. Yeah, we'll have the integrity, experience for light units. All good. Get in there, control the situation. Oh, I have a big stack there. Another 20.
That's your command. Are you ready to serve?
Yep. I am ready to serve. Me. I am ready to serve. Yes. Are they going to battle? No, they're not going to battle. The Berbers. Ooh. The Moors. Which is these guys coming to attack right now? Oh, shit. How many? How many troops do they have? I need to get into. Is this Syracuse? Yeah, this is Italy here, isn't it? I should have just looked at my map. But I need to leave, I think. There's just too many of them. It's like when ants jump on you and stuff. Like trying to beat him back, but there's just so many. Ooh, let's do the cavalry.
We hunger for battle.
Oh, this isn't good at all.
Ready for battle.
I can't leave either. I'm gonna let them. Hopefully, they'll attack me. And that way, then I can have the city as my defense.
Commander.
And that is probably the only way I'm gonna beat them back. But I really wish I'd just purchase farmland or something then, because my guys are starving. This isn't good. This is not good at all. What's with the instability? Religious differences. Shit. This is Greek Christianity. We've got Aryan Christianity. Okay. And that is food production. Food production. Okay. and I just can't. I need one more city, basically. We hunger for battle. Are you ready to serve? Come fight with us. I'm going to take that back. Get that food production up. We hunger for battle. I guess they're just going to starve us out. Oh my god. No! It's like 2v1. They have like 800 or something. I have 400 or something. This is gonna be tough. Hopefully I can use the experience of my men. We can do this.
Scout Equites! Limitani! Limitani! Spearmen, ready for orders! God, give us strength! LA troops awaiting orders.
Yeah, we'll leave them behind just in case. Just in case they have lots of bow and arrowmen, you see. Bow and arrowmen.
Ready for battle! Scout Equites! Riders ready! Scout Equites!
Sound very Northern English then. Riders ready! Let's just do this. It's a terrible formation.
I pray to the Lord that I may be worthy of my ancestors today and lead you to a victory worthy of your courage. Do your part as I do mine, and all will be well. Eyes front! Nothing else!
You meant to kneel down, guys. There we go. The unwashed bastards. Yes, they're coming towards us. Oh, thank God.
Double time!
Double time!
Into loose formation now!
They have a lot of cavalry too. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ugh. That's including the general. Didn't actually do any damage. Nice. Okay, we're causing a bit of damage, which is beautiful. How close are they getting?
Swords! Promontoris! Limitani! Quick march!
I'm actually going to move these here.
On me! Follow me! Advance at speed! Warriors of Christ! Scout Equites! Secretariat! At the double! Scout Equites! For glory!
Oh, fucking hell. That's a lot of them.
Ready! Charge! Limitani!
Oh, we're getting fucked up here.
Our men have given up and are running for their lives. Can't wait. Scout Equites, withdraw.
Quick, push down the outside.
Limitani! Limitani! Reventores! God save us! Aureus eager for blood! Scout Equites! By your command! At your service!
Come on.
Our general has sustained a terrible injury.
Fuck.
The tide of battle turns against us.
No.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Shit.
Heaven can wait. Prepare for impact.
Ah, oh, bastard.
Men are losing faith! Reventores! Limitani! Melee infantry ready! Hmm. Our men have given up and are running for their lives!
No! I've basically fought with like 40 stack versus like 18 at most. I mean, we have weakened them significantly.
Ready for orders.
Which is very good, but oh man.
Ready for orders.
Well, I guess I better just start fixing this unit because
we hunger for battle.
This one's gonna die. I don't think he can die, this guy, unless it becomes game over if he does die. I wonder. Are you serious? See how many men they got? This is it. This is it, guys. This is the Battle of the Ages. It's Flavius Bellarius. Bellarius? Bellarius? Bellarius.
Oh, we must fight! We must fight, men! Do not let them know you're afraid. Hold there, men.
Okay, we're gonna put
Limitani
a stack here.
For Testudo and defend. Spear infantry at your command.
Put a stack there and
defensive Testudo. Limitani. Defensive Testudo! Stand ready! Defensive Testudo!
We must hold them off for as long as possible.
Swords!
Oh shit, they got men there too. Damn men blessed. What can men do against such reckless hate? Okay, so we're gonna put these swordsmen here.
Form Testudo and defend!
We'll put these guys in here. Yeah, but you gotta be facing the right way, guys. The enemy's behind you, you fools!
Understood!
Is that a testudo? I'm not sure if it is.
Warband!
Okay, let's do this.
Our enemies mean to march into our capital and utterly overthrow us.
Mm-hmm.
They mean to take our women and enslave our
children. It's not much of a defense, but these guys have fought for too long to not fight to the death.
For us to kill. Ready. For the glory of God. Armistice. We don't stand a chance. The enemy outnumbers us.
Cup of wine in my villa.
Here we go. Here they come. Get ready. They're looking quite weak on this side.
Enemy showing an interest, sir.
Then let's get ready.
I think they're gonna die. Here we go.
We're being ambushed.
Nice, nice. Get reorganized. Get reorganized. Shit. There we go. Oh, good lord. Oh, good lord. Could help them. They're not.
The enemy is attacking the barricade!
Oh no, not the barricade!
Libertanii! Advance!
Oh shit! Yeah, they're fucked. Nice. We got anything else? Okay, just soldiers, they can handle them. Okay, back up we go.
Our men have given up and are running for their lives.
Warriors, move out!
Oh, good lord.
The tower is nothing but ash now.
No.
Losing hope.
Why wouldn't you?
The men are broken and are fleeing.
Oh, bollocks.
We'll kill them all.
At your service. Follow me.
Spearman, ready for orders.
Yours to command.
Why isn't it doing it?
Our general is under attack!
Battle ready and eager!
Preventores!
Okay, it just stops doing it. It's really weird. Hmm.
By your command!
How do you still do it? What the hell? Come on, man. Go on, man. Take him out. Yes.
Come on,
they're done for.
Our men flee the field of battle.
They fought to the last man. Oh shit, get out of there. Get out of there, run! Run, you fool.
Engage!
To the last man! Yes, man, go on, do it. Oh shit. Oh.
Our men have given up and are running for their lives.
Literally just him.
At your service. Yes, Commander.
That's
the enemy
it.
Has struck our general. He survives, but has been carried from the battlefield.
I don't think he's gonna die. I just think he lives forever. By rights, he should be dead. Ooh. I think he's dead. What can men do against such reckless hate? Yay! How can we fight against them? They just keep coming. Right, so they're down here. Let's. He can't seem to go down that way.
On the move.
Is that? Is it for a reason he can't? Yeah, I think that's the end of the map, isn't it? Fuck. No.
Not possible.
Yeah, cause look, I'm looking down here. I can see it. I want to see where the moors came from. I'm not sure if it's up here. Or. No, it doesn't look like they're the Berbers, yeah. So the Moors are somewhere down here. Interesting. Well, we'll leave this episode here. So, it's not looking good. But we have hope in General Filagrius of Antiochia. Yeah, I don't know what that means. Anyway, he is our next hope. And the feud is not looking good. Oh no. No. Ah, look, here we go. We just need to change this. Greek chapel. Yes. Food store. Huh, okay. Let's actually stop that. Add another food store. Excellent. Cool. That should change in 4 turns! Fuck! That's not good at all. We'll buy. No, should I? Because. I mean, that's a good city, and if I just leave that. If I just give that to him.
Your command.
Okay. Let them have it, I guess. Okay, yeah. It's alright, this we'll let this carry on and then come on. No. Okay, guys. I'm gonna leave it here. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe and leave a comment. It's always appreciated. Yeah, stay tuned for more. Take it easy now. Bye now.